The Hanuman Chalisa, literally 40 Chaupais on Hanuman, is a Hindu devotional hymn addressed to God Hanuman. It has been authored by 16th century poet Tulsidas in the Avadhi language and is his best known text apart from the Ramcharitmanas. The word Chalisa is derived from Chalis, which means the number 40 in Hindi, as the Hanuman Chalisa has 40 verses, excluding the couplets at the beginning and at the end. A rendition of Hanuman Chalisa, sung by Gulshan Kumar and Hariharan, has received more than 1.6 billion views on YouTube as of September 2020, becoming the first devotional song in the platform to achieve this feat. Hanuman is a devotee of Ram and one of the central characters in a well-known Hindu epic, the Ramayana. According to the Shaivite tradition, God Hanuman is also an incarnation of God Shiva. Folk tales acclaim the powers of Hanuman. The qualities of Hanuman, his strength, courage, wisdom, celibacy, devotion to Lord Rama, and the many names by which he was known are detailed in the Hanuman Chalisa. Recitation or chanting of the Hanuman Chalisa is a common religious practice. The Hanuman Chalisa is the most popular hymn in praise of God Hanuman and is recited by millions of Hindus everywhere. In the second series of podcasts by Divine Spirits, we aim to translate line by line of Hanuman Chalisa for you. Please listen on.